long since anyone raised a hand toward me in kindness. You seem different, untouched by false truths. Unfortunately, I have little to offer you, save for that tarnished seal in your hands. A small gift, but I expect you will find it useful. Would you grant me another favor? Deep within the temples of the devout, you'll find the sacred glands of the revered. Bring the glands back to me, so I can extract the true nectar. Just enough to heal me. Perhaps you too can use it to free yourself from this wretched land, before you end up like me.
Specimen. Rather dashing in that curious attire. And what of on the inside? You must be a gentleman. Certainly not one of those boorish fanatics. Welcome then. I'll warm some tea. In the meantime, why not take a look at my wares? Surely there's something you'll fancy amongst my collection.
pray, what wayward spirit beckons? I shall name you Foundling, and you may call me Sesta Janessa. You're uninitiated in the Revered's mysteries, I see. What a curiosity you are, wearing a man like a shell. You've awakened him, but you know nothing of him yet. Fetch me one of his mementos, and some tar too, and I'm sure we can stir up some recollections. Of course, first you must find his name.